Yo, Kenny Bogus, taste this. Welcome to another exciting adventure, Kenny's Kitchen, with your boy Young Kitchen. That would be me. And yo, if you're watching this, that would mean that you made it into the new year. Happy New Year, people. 2021, baby. Last year was a rough one, but we ain't gonna even talk about that. We're gonna get into this dish. We're gonna do something real simple for y'all today. Pizza, one of my favorites. Pizza. But we're gonna do a seafood pizza, man. Yeah, it's gonna be delicious. I'm gonna show you the easiest way to put it together, man. You about to see it, because we're about to do that right here, right now. Taste this. Church. Let's go. Okay, so getting started, we got a couple of pieces of my favorite bread, the naan bread. You know, one of my favorites for pizza. You wanna make a nice little personal pizza. And what we're gonna do first is, I got a little garlic butter right here. And we're gonna make like a little garlic crust on it, man. You could put a little olive oil if you want to, but I'm gonna use some garlic butter. A little butter, a little garlic. All right, you already see how this looking already on it, right? Nice and, gonna make it nice and flavorful, give it a nice little undertone flavor, because it's all about flavor. I think you guys already know that. All right, and I took maybe about, that was probably maybe a quarter stick with a little bit of garlic and it's up in there. All right, next I'm gonna sprinkle it with a little bit of oregano, just a little hit to give it that Italian flavor to it, just maybe about a half a teaspoon at that. All right, so next we're gonna get to our the sauce. Now normally I would make a sauce, heavy whipping cream, and you know, bring it to a boil and add a little flavor to it, a little Cajun seasoning, things of that nature. But I'm gonna make this thing super simple, man. A lot of people in the comments I see always like, well, you can do it, you're a chef and this and that, but you can do it as well. But I'm gonna make it super simple. This is the only thing I'm gonna cheat on. I'm gonna use actually a creamy Alfredo. It's one of my favorite sauces. It's a classico. And y'all gonna start sending some checks. We'll keep on showing y'all this love like that, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna take, man, and this is just a 15-ounce jar. Nothing fancy about it, but it's good. It's good and it does the trick. So I'm just gonna take a couple, maybe a tablespoon, maybe a couple tablespoons, and just spread that thing out, just like that. And I promise y'all, it's gonna work out just fine. And you know, we've actually made Alfredo sauces on the show before, but when you wanna just do something real quick, and this is just super quick, about 2 tablespoons over here. Just get that Alfredo, because you got all of that, those undertones we already put on the bread. Beautiful. On there. All right, and just spread everything out to the edges of the bread. Okay, next, we layering, baby. I got some lump crab, man. I got like 8 ounces of fresh lump crab. We're gonna probably try to separate it. Maybe half and half on each pizza. And this is the real stuff, just not the imitation. Lump crab, people. That's gonna be good, that's gonna be nice. Spread it out there. Like so. It's looking pretty good. These are gonna be dead content. That'll do about even. That's about even on both sides. What y'all think? Looks pretty good to me. A couple of other pieces there left over. Okay, so we're gonna transfer these to a baking sheet. Preheat the oven already. I forgot to tell y'all, 450 degrees. And like I said, move these to a baking sheet and I'll get to the next step. And the next step is, I got some shrimp, man. It's seafood, it's not just the crab. And if you don't do seafood, you can definitely substitute with chicken or whatever, you know, you wanna do. But we got some nice shrimp. I was gonna go smaller on the shrimp, but I wanna get some large shrimp. So, and we gonna just hit them with a little Obey, maybe about a tablespoon. And do them on both sides, flip them, and do the same thing on both sides, like so. And then let's bring the pizzas back. Okay, got the pizzas back, and we're just gonna start layering these things. It's like a jumbo shrimp right there, but don't worry, they're gonna shrink up a little bit in the oven, and it's gonna be perfect. Right there. Nah, do some over here as well. Then seven. It works. All right, and the last step, we're gonna add some cheese. Gotta get to the cheese, right? All right, so I got shredded up some fresh mozzarella. Gotta go fresh, y'all. I already cheated on the sauce, so everything else, we went too legit to quit. Shout out Hammer. Okay, and to finish it off, I got some Asiago. Gotta put a little funkiness into this thing, a little funky cheese. Try to be even. I might have cheated on the mozzarella on one of the pizzas. Might got a little bit more mozzarella. But not on the Asiago. We got to keep them equally funky, baby. All right. And again, we got a oven preheated 450. We're going to put these babies back on the baking sheet. Had to take them off. Baking sheet was a little bit too big for the shot. All right, so put these back on the baking sheet. We're going to let these babies go for about 10 minutes, man. 10 minutes on 450. Bring them out. Bring them out. You're going to see the magic. Okay, so people, real quick, I got some fresh parsley, man, chopped up. Pizza about halfway done, actually, in there. And this is a step you can use or omit. I want to put a little bit of fresh parsley on the top of mine, at least. So that's what I'm going to do. While it's halfway through, and that should be just perfect for it to come out. Or you could just put some dried parsley on that thing. Yeah, so that's how it's looking on the pullout, people. Beautiful, right? Told y'all, let's get to the plating dough. There you have it, people. There you have it. Please kick the seafood pizza. Here's your man, baby. I think y'all know what time of day it is. Oh, look at that, look at that. Yeah, a little parsley, fresh parsley worked on that as we zoom out. Yo, this is the part where we look up, man. Gotta say gratitude, man. We appreciate y'all for tuning in every week right here on Kenny's Kitchen on YouTube. Keep on checking us out, though, you know, on all social media platforms, whether it be Facebook, IG, you know, so we all over the place, tastethis.com. And, man, keep on telling your peoples to subscribe. Of course, we appreciate that. And your peoples, you know. And we're going to catch y'all on the flip, man. Y'all be good. Take care of each other, all right? One. Yeah, man. There you have it. Seafood pizza, Kenny's Kitchen style, done righteously, as we always do and will continue to do, God willing. You know what I'm saying? Hey, do me a favor, man. Share this thing with your peoples on all your social media platforms. However you can share it, man. We're trying to spread this thing crazy for the 2021. You know what I'm saying? And, man, we appreciate y'all. Salute y'all. We're going to keep it brief this time. I'm going to catch y'all next week. Drop in the comments, though, what you want to see us do. You already know the motto. If it's fly, we're going to give it a try, right? Right. So, y'all be good. Catch y'all on the flip. In a minute. Church.